If you wanna build your own mini Razor-Crest from The Mandalorian, stay tuned. What's up everybody, it's Lego Logger. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to make your own mini Razor-Crest. So you gotta start off with getting two little bricks with studs on the sides. Then you're gonna get a tiny slope with a 1x1 plate down there. Then you're gonna need this plate, which is 2x2 with a rounded thing on side. Then you're gonna add a jumper plate on top, then a 1x1 plate, 2x1 plate, 1x1 plate, 1x1 tile, and a cheese slope transparent on the front. Then you're gonna add this to the top of the thing we built. You're gonna need this piece, plate with studs on side or something like that. And then you're gonna take a inverted plate, then a 2x1 cheese slope. Then you're gonna take this one and connect it like that. Then you're gonna take a 2x1 hinge piece. Then you're gonna place a 1x1 tile. Then you're gonna take two slope pieces. Then you're gonna get 2x1 tile, 2x2 tile, 2x3 tile. You're gonna get a 2x2 tile, a 2x1 tile. Then take the thing we have built and connect them like this, and get the piece that we just built and connect it. Then you're gonna get an inverted slope. Then you're gonna get a 2x1 brick. You're gonna get this part, which looks something like this, and you're gonna need two cheese slopes and the two things we just built a minute ago. You're gonna place them and the bottom. So then you're gonna get 2x2 round bricks, then a 1x1 plate, and you're gonna get this 1x1 plate with that hinge connection piece in the side, and you're gonna get a 1x1 round thing. You're gonna place that sticks stuff like that, tubes or something, whatever you wanna call those, and get a 2x2 plate in light bluish gray, and just place it on top of that. So there you go. Thanks for watching. Don't forget the like button and subscribe button. Write your thoughts about this video to the comment section below. Even if you hated it, write why you hated it. So thanks for watching, and I'll catch you on the next video. Until then, peace out.